I tried to play Netflix on my Microsoft Edge browser and I got this error with the error code of D7353-5102-6. After changing a couple of settings, I got another error with the error code of D7361-1253. So the solution in this video should fix any of these three errors. I tried different ways to fix these problems, but only one of the ways worked for me. However, I'm gonna show you a couple of simple ways that you can try and see which one works for you. So let's get started. The first thing you need to do always is to refresh the page by pressing the refresh button in here. If that didn't work, then close your browser and then open the browser again, go to Netflix again, and then try to play again. And if that didn't work, then we need to update Microsoft Edge. In order to do that, select these three dots, then go to Help and Feedback, and then select About Microsoft Edge. And as soon as you do that, you can see Microsoft Edge starts updating. You need to wait for the update to finish, and then you need to press on the restart. And then if you go to Netflix and try it again to play the video or refresh a page, if it worked, that's good. If it didn't work, we need to try another way. So now I'm gonna show you the method that worked for me. Select these three dots and then go to settings again, and this time go to system, and here simply turn off use hardware acceleration when available, and then you have to restart. So click on restart, then go back to your Netflix, refresh the page again, and then it should start working. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.